The Sunday, thousands are expected to hit the Ag Museum for the annual Super Bowl. Here's a look at last year's event. The annual game day tradition is sponsored by the Salvation Army. It's designed to help raise money for its community feeding programs. Area restaurants give out soup and fans bid on special auction items. We caught up with event coordinators who talked about how the economy has impacted this year's need.
Need coming through our doors every day has greatly increased. So we know we're going to have to spend more money we have in the past.
Well, the event starts at 11 a.m. Tickets are $25 if you get a Gale Pittman Bowl, or $10 just for the soup.